of the year, Clay from the right-hand corner against Cooper of Britain. A lot of people think that Cooper's big chance is to go in early with his left hook and try and nail Clay. Clay, 6'2½, Cooper, 6'1½. Clay really is a fine figure of the game. There's blood on Cooper's left shoulder, and that comes from Clay's nose. That left hand of Cooper's is right into Clay's face, and he's scoring heavily with it, and he's hurting the American. A sensational start to this fight. And Cooper right on top with half a minute to go in the first.